Rodan was always one of my favorites growing up. He is like a living atomic weapon.
Rodan comes out of this huge volcano. I mean, he's all red, and he's just this mythical monster.
He is very fast, very ferocious. And we aren't quite sure where his loyalties lie.